rated E to E10.
Frank, our concept artist, wanted to make all the creatures and enemies that you find cool and compelling. As you progress through the game towards the meteor impact point, they become crazier and more mutated and more violent and rabid. Ray Harryhausen was a big influence to him, and we wanted to make the creatures have a sort of claymation-like look and motion. For the weapons, we wanted to think up feasible pieces of trash and configure them into shapes that would realistically inflict damage at that small scale. Fighting with these cool weapons against these cool monsters is a total blast.